takes a bounce off the boards in front. Ryan Black turns, fires, score! The Mallards win the cup. Ryan Black puts it in at 9:08 of overtime. Ryan Black and the Mallards have won the Colonial Cup for the second straight year. It's all over. Oh, baby. Ryan Black. You can send it home. Believe it, Quad City. The Mallards have won the Cup.